Hello and welcome to EB News Daily. If this is your first time visiting our channel, please click the subscribe button and also hit the bell notification to be notified of future uploads. On this video, I'm bringing you nothing but sad news. Just the day after it was announced that soccer is coming back, Orlando Pirates famous supporter Gijimi has passed away. The news was confirmed by his brother Johannes Tembinkosi Sindani to Kickoff magazine. He said Gijimi died on his sleep on Monday night, but his body was only discovered on Tuesday morning at his place in Empumelweni, Emalahleni. The brother said, and I quote, "He's been struggling to breathe. We took it as if it was a normal passing thing, but when we went to his place, we discovered that he passed on last night. Gijimi never missed an Orlando Pirates game, was always at the stadium no matter where it was." Messages of condolences have been circulating on social media. May his soul rest in peace. Please don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, that's bye for now.